Rapid Island lawmakers are moving forward with a bill that would change high school start times. The bill proposed by State Representative Julie Casmiro passed the House of Representatives last night. She says that there is mounting evidence that earlier start times are detrimental to students' health and learning abilities. She's proposing creating a commission to study what would have to happen if Rhode Island schools were to start later.